War is near. And the economic crisis is really a problem. But it's too late.